Guys, I gotta tell you a story. So, I was gonna get some milk, and then someone kidnapped me. I'm just checking you. Statistically speaking, that's what we're gonna do. We're getting our milk back.
Enemy spotted.
What? Oh. Alright, let's test this. Huh. Got him. Yeet. Alright. I said yeet. Okay, so what I've heard is that this is like a speed game. So we gotta be fast. Not really being that fast, but I don't give a crap right now. I just want my milk. Okay, can I restart? Yeah, I think it's best for you to try.
Enemy spotted.
Yeet! I'm gonna just... Get the milk! I got the milk! Let's go! Okay, okay, let's see this one now. This is a grappling gun? No, it's a gun. Oh. Die. Oh, this is a newsie. That makes way more sense. Okay, there's the milk. I think I have to parkour. Those are bouncy blocks. Right, noted.
Enemy spotted.
We can't tell you this. Boop. Yep.
Enemy spotted.
Okay, first locate the milk. Hi. Okay, Ah! No! Save it. Okay, no, never mind.
Enemy spotted.
Some parts of the okay. Where's the milk? Watch me! Watch me, my guy! No. Okay, apparently focusing on me now is a bad idea. Come on. Nope. Nope. Let's go. Fire. Okay, so... Last try and then... Okay. I'm gonna say this specifically to the developer of this game. I love it. Like the grappling gun mechanic and all that, but I think something that you should fix that you can like switch weapons. So then you can have like the grapple gun and for example, the grenade launcher at the same time. That would be really cool. Okay, so, Carlson. We did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 levels before biting the dust. I really hope you guys enjoyed me playing this. I'm probably gonna make more of this since I love it, like, so much. And I'll see you guys next time.